do it. Here I come!
I will impale you! over here. One small step for next.
A move.
Let's go!
small step for death. No turning back.
This cannot be happening.
You found someone stronger than you.
I don't care about that right now.
Anyway, I have some questions for you. Care to answer them now?
What kind of questions could you have for a loser like me?
I'll be blunt. Did you or did you not attack Resta?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Resta was attacked by someone. Are you saying you had nothing to do with it?
Of course I didn't. I tried to, pow, challenge her to a fight, but she ran away from me.
She ran away? So the two of you never fought?
Right. Although I do want to try and fight her the next time I see her.
Hmm. Are you sure you don't know anything else about Resta's actions?
Come to think of it, I do remember seeing some of Lid's accomplices searching for Resta.
Lid again, huh? Sounds like we'll need to pay her city a visit next.
Okay, I'm going to sneak away now.
Oh, no, you're not. I haven't paid you back enough for knocking my secretary out cold.
No, please stay back.
What to do?
Winners don't engage in senseless violence.
How uncharacteristic of you to say.
Wait, I know. Let's have a duel in something other than fighting.
Something besides fighting, huh? Okay, I'm interested. What did you have in mind?
Well, bam! See that poster? That.
What? That's for a beauty pageant? You want a challenge? My perfect figure. Really?
Wait, that's a beauty pageant poster? Oh no! You can't be serious!
What's the problem, Levi? You're the one who pointed it out.
All right. I'll never turn down a challenge. Let's do this!
Agreed. Let's make our way to the event stage.
All right.
The moment you've all been waiting for. It's time for the finals where you vote for the cream of this beauty crop. Entering stage left is entry two, the city's celebrated road pugilist, Lady Levi!
Please give me your votes.
Give it up for Lady Levi. Wow, and that sexy midriff is knocking out all our ballot goers. Next up, entry 8. The CPU of Last Station herself, Noire. What a nice smile on this girl. The cosplay experience makes wearing her swimsuit look like second nature.
That actually makes me sound kind of weird, but whatever. I'm giving this all I got. Oh, hi, everyone! I look forward to reading each and every one of your votes.
Such confidence! She truly is a CPU!
How can you be so calm?
Are you kidding me? If this is enough to embarrass you, you'll never be as amazing as me, a CPU. Just don't think too much about it and enjoy the moment, Levi.
Challenging me.